The battery development project starts with us, together with our partner, Northvolt, designing the cell that is tailor-made for our needs. The batteries are produced in northern Sweden with clean hydropower. And finally, the battery cells are available to us. And now when we have them, it's time for testing.
And here we test on all levels. First, we start with the cell. Then we take the cell, 18 of these, they go into the module like this. And the module, 10 of these, goes into the pack. And it's the pack that we install on the bus. So this is where the testing starts, on cell level. In these positions, we are mapping out the characteristics of the batteries in order to develop the software to control it. But we are also using these positions to test the life length of the batteries. This life length test takes a really long time. Longest one can take 2, even 3 years. One important parameter is the temperature, and that's what we can test in this chamber. In the bus, the battery packs are distributed over the vehicle. There are some on the roof and some in the rear compartment. In order to utilize the full potential of the whole energy storage is to ensure that all the battery packs have the same temperature all the time.
As well as testing the batteries, we also look at the electrical architecture. With our modular solution, we enable our customers to find their most optimal solution on an electric bus. To achieve that, we integrate factors such as range, weight distribution, installed capacity into the electrical architecture to adapt to different customer operations and road conditions. When it comes to designing cable harnesses, it's all about the details. So for example, one of the challenges we had was to ensure that all the battery packs on a bus go through the same number of charging cycles during their lifetime, both during normal charging and also during regenerative charging by the electric motor. We'll design assistance with the future generations of batteries in mind so that we can retrofit them in our current installation without having to redesign the entire layout.
So in the future, when everything gets electrified, of course we will start using batteries for even more applications. So today we are using lithium, but in the future we might be using also sodium that is available in normal sea salt that we can start using in our batteries.